Boxing Champions presents the official weigh-in for our first of our world title attractions taking place tomorrow night, presented in association with Samson Boxing. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBC Featherweight Championship of the World. Let's bring our challenger up to the stage at this time. Joining us from Torrellano, Alicante, Spain. He's ranked the WBC number 3 world contender. Please welcome the former world champion, Kiko Martinez. Whoa! And we bring his opponent up to the stage at this time, the defending world champion from Capitol Heights, Maryland. Please welcome the popular, respected WBC featherweight champion of the world, Mr. Gary Russell. And as always, at this time, we present the challenger to the scale at this time, the former world champion, battle-ready veteran pro of 49 bouts, the former IBF junior featherweight champion of the world, Kiko Martinez. Martinez well under the limit. Now let's see what the champion brings to us at this time. With a record of 29-117 knockouts, making the fourth defense of his title, the reigning, acclaimed, and accomplished WBC featherweight champion of the world, Mr. Gary Russell Jr. Of our world title attractions, 12 rounds WBC Featherweight Championship of the World.
Out of this city with my strength. Kiko Martinez is a veteran. He's a strong fighter, but he's also, we know what to expect from him. He's predictable. How do you approach him?
One round at a time. With the jab, nice, stiff, hard jab. Make him run into everything.
Do you think because of his style, we're going to see Gary Russell really shine?
You're going to see me shine regardless of the style. My father always told me that a diamond shines on all sides. No matter how you flip it or turn it, it's still going to sparkle.
Good luck, Gary.